Hi, my name is Trey Ogletree. I teach fourth grade math here at Miller Elementary School. Prior to teaching at Miller, I taught at Centennial, both in Lubbock ISD. Today I'm going to talk to you about a strategy called Make an Appointment. This is a great lead forward strategy to get students involved with each other for collaboration and for a little bit of movement with their discourse. Whenever students are ready, you can ask them to make an appointment on their schedule card. Students will find a partner in the classroom and write down that specific student's name as their partner on the designated time on the clock. So if a student decides with another student to gather at 10 o'clock, they can become partners for that time. Then they can go around the room and find and fill out their entire form. Once students have done this, the teacher is now ready to begin with instruction. They can inform the students to find their 2 o'clock partner, for example. I use this in a multitude of ways, including problem solving. I like to have my students find their partner, and then that partner and the other partner can work together collaboratively on a problem that I post for them on the board. And then once they're finished, the teacher can clarify and verify the process by picking on different students in the classroom, and then they can continue on with their next appointment. This is a great lead forward strategy for movement, and I hope you enjoy it in your classroom.